Assalamu alaikum rahmatullah. Very pleased to be speaking to you all. I've been asked to say a few words about Jalsa Salanas in the UK and elsewhere. And I think the United Kingdom Jalsa Salana has taken on its own style, its own model. But there's the wonderful thing about the Jamaat is that there's a unity in Jalsa Salanas. Whether one goes to the UK Jalsa Salana or in Germany, the old days we used to have in Rabwa, anywhere in the world, there is a brotherhood, a unity, surrounded with the unity of Jamaat, with the unity of Khilafat, that makes us be at home. And I think this is the wonderful thing. We come and we can pray together, we can listen to the Khalifa Waqt, hear other inspiring speeches, but also that comradeship and that brotherhood, and of course with our sisters separately, I think is something very unique. And I think that is the wonderful signature of Jalsa Salana. We have brothers from Africa, from the Far East, from Indonesia, Europeans, and brothers from Pakistan. Color, class, background, education, all these things they evaporate into nothingness. And the one overwhelming feeling is unity. We're here amongst family. And I think really that's a privilege. We should never take that for granted. And I think the older I get, the more precious is that sense of unity. Of course, above all of us, the Khalifatul Masih. And I think that gives us our unity and it makes this Jalsa so special. So, Assalamu alaikum rahmatullah. I hope brothers and sisters that are attending Jalsa here in England and those that are watching from abroad can partake of the blessings of Jalsa. And my salams to each and every one of you. Assalamu alaikum rahmatullah.
Mubarak, 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 Mubarak.